Anybody got a clue at what these little bugs are on my bean plants? They're only getting on the beans. They're almost shaped like a mosquito. It looks like they're getting on the plant and then sticking to them and dying or something. But they're all flying in the beans. They're not on any of the other plants. Anyway, if you got an idea, let me know. I'm trying to do this all natural. I don't want to put any pesticides on it. I never do, so I don't ever have a huge yield in my garden, but you got any ideas, let me know. See them flying around like almost like mosquitoes, but they're not mosquitoes. And on a side note, I planted these cucumbers 2 days ago. This thing has already grown up, wrapped around, and it's taken off. It's curled it way up, found another hole. That's just crazy. Just crazy. I never tried to grow them up a trellis before. Pretty impressive.